To test the water response, the U.S. military detonated a nuclear device there in 1946, but things didn't turn out well. You see, the Navy sought to demonstrate that its ships could withstand a nuclear explosion. They placed their ships over the bomb after lowering it 90 feet into the water. The LSM-60 was directly above the bomb, and it was utterly crushed. Other ships immediately sank, and any remaining ships were destroyed by the intense radiation.